on YouTube, it is Arslan C here, and I'm bringing you the third episode of a Pokemon Crystal Wedlock. In the last episode, you guys, we made our way here to Violet Town. I'm pretty sure that's what this town's called. Is it going to tell me? It's not going to tell me. Hold on. Let's leave and come back. Maybe then it'll tell me. Crap. I held down the speed up button for too long. Hold on. We're going to get there. This episode is starting off great. We're going to get there. Hold on. It didn't actually tell me. I sped up through it. Violet Town. It is Violet Town. We made our way here to Violet Town. Went through Sprout Tower. All that sort of stuff. And in today's episode, we are going to face the first gym leader, Faulkner, of the Gen 2 Pokemon League. Is that what it's called? The gym battles? Whatever. This is starting off great. But if you guys are enjoying the series and don't support the channel, press the like button, subscribe, all sort of stuff. Make sure you share this video with your friends, press the like button, all that sort of stuff. Well, that being said, let's get a quick team recap because I did do some grinding in between episodes. It wasn't enough to make it worth a whole grinding montage, but I did do some grinding. So first we have Jelly, our Tentacool, level 10. I got him up to like level 10, and Boomy's higher level because he's just high level. But he's on the Lucky Egg because that's what I was using to get him up. Because we got a Lucky Egg in the last episode, which was super helpful in the grinding. He's like a Poison Sting and Supersonic. And then next, we have Elizabeth, our Nidorina. She is paired with, or she is married to Jelly. I forgot his name for some reason. She's married to Jelly, so if you missed the first episode, make sure you go check it out so you understand the rules. They're married, they can only be switched in with each other. I cannot switch in from Elizabeth to the next Pokemon below her. So, makes gym battles pretty crazy. But she's not holding anything, she's rocking Tackle, Growl, and Scratch. Then our next pair, we have Shucky, the Chinchou, which I also didn't realize Chinchou was a Gen 2 Mon, whatever. Level 10, rocking Bubble, Thunder Wave, and Supersonic. A lot of Supersonic on this team. Then next we have our starter, the man, the one with the big old jaws ready to bite everyone, Boomy the Growlithe, level 13. Rocking, holding the charcoal. I got the charcoal, so that powers up that ember. Also rocking Bite and Roar. Okay. The music just got a little bit louder for some reason. Okay, so we are gonna go face the gym today. Hopefully we don't get absolutely destroyed. That would be really bad. Do I have healing items? Don't have healing items. I don't actually have healing items. We're gonna go get healing items. Because I'm not trying to face this gym without better way to heal. Where is the place to get healing items in this town though? I don't actually know. Is there a place to get healing items in this town? Oh, it can be cut down. I thought I got an item. Is there a place to get healing items in here? Is there actually no mart in this town? What's this? This is the academy. Are you kidding? There's not a... What? No, I'm not trading you my academy for a pincer. Well, we're just gonna cut and I'm gonna run back to the other town and get some healing items, and I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back, and I went back to Violet Town, or not Violet Town, the next town before this, and I got some potions. Got four, because that's as many as I could get, so we're just gonna move these up to the top real fast, and then move the antidotes up here too. But I did get four, because that's all I could get. So, we are going to make our way into the gym right now. Hopefully, I don't have to use them before I get to the gym leader himself. Because that would not be good. Oh, did I already battle the trainers in here? I might have battled the one. I must have battled the one. I don't know why I... A keyword? Okay, whatever. I don't know why I battled the first gym leader. That's weird. But, how are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty well. It's Monday right now. It's like 11 o'clock and I have to be at work at 1:30. So that's how my day is pretty much gonna go. It's gonna be work all day. Cause that's how my job works is it's just all day work. But this weekend, I'll talk to you guys about this week, what I did this weekend. So this weekend I went to a wedding I'm not doing very much to him and he's doing way more to me. So we are gonna switch to Elizabeth. Elizabeth's also level 11, so she's a little bit more high leveled. But Yes, I went to a wedding this weekend out in Asheville. If you don't know what Asheville is, it's in North Carolina. It's in the mountains here. But I went there and the wedding was really nice. It was really fun. I got to hang out with a lot. It was Emily's cousin's wedding. And so like a lot of her family was there. And so if you don't know anything about Emily's family, there's a lot of them. So it was sort of, also since I'm not a part of the family or anything like that, I'm just her boyfriend. So I'm not as part of the family as like other people. Victory Bell has the longest stem I've ever seen. We're gonna heal. Because I'm not about to have Elizabeth die on me. Razor Leaf. Oh, that does nothing. That's not very effective. Oops, go back. We're gonna go for a double kick. That doesn't do anything. So we went there and it was really fun. I got to hang out. I enjoy hanging out with like the kids more than I do like adults. That's just how I am. I prefer children over like hanging out with like the grown-ups. I'd much rather go hang out with the kids playing in the backyard or whatever. So her family really loves me because I'm much more willing to hang out with the kids and like take care of the kids while the parents hang out and talk and stuff. And like apparently I'm the only person that does that. Like that's not actually part of the family. So that's why they like me. That's why I guess they like me. But it's really funny to like, so they like I hanging out with like the kids and stuff, like I said. So like I'll just sort of follow the kids around and like make sure they don't kill each other pretty much. And one of the moms of one of the kids I was watching, she was like, "Do you want to move in with us?" And I thought that was really funny because I would take care of the kid and just watch the kid while she does whatever she wants. So she was like, "I'll make you dinner. That'll be how I pay you. I'll just make you dinner. You can live with us and I'll make you dinner." And I was like, that sounds like a good deal. So that was the wedding. That was my fun at the wedding. I mean, the wedding ceremony was nice. All the stuff was pretty. The view at the reception. So Asheville's mountains. So I'm gonna switch Boomy out to the front. Like, don't get me wrong, I like Jelly and Elizabeth, but they are not high enough leveled to like take on a gym. It looks like a money sign. Is this supposed to look like a money sign? Is that what this is supposed to be? It's supposed to be a dollar sign? I don't know. But we are gonna take on our first gym leader. Our first gym leader of the... I saw a car outside and I thought it was my parents. The first gym leader of Pokemon Crystal. So hopefully we do not get blown back, but let us talk to him and see what's happening. I'm Faulkner, the Violet Pokemon gym leader. People say they can clip flying type Pokemon wings with a jolt of electricity. I won't allow such insults to bird Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the magnificent bird Pokemon. Okay, buddy, with your birds. I bet you won't even have birds. I bet you won't have any birds. Rocker Landon. I bet you won't have any. Apom. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Only level 7 Apom. I'm level 13. I'm just going to ember it with that powered up ember with that charcoal. But back to my story. Yeah, it was very nice. Like the reception area was super nice. It was like on top of a mountain. And like just the view out was super amazing. And like it was beautiful. Just absolutely beautiful place to be and like to like just experience, like get to see that while the wedding reception was going on while you're eating dinner. Teddy Ursa. That's fine. Just another normal type. You're a normal type gym leader, apparently. Rocker Landon. Look at Teddy Ursa. He's so cute. He sucks his thumb. He's adorable, but he's about to get burned. Yeah, that was, and the drive isn't that bad from where I live. It's about a 3-hour drive, which isn't terrible. Especially from going up and forth to West Virginia and all that sort of stuff, so it's not that bad. It's not too terrible of a drive. But yeah, it was really fun, but also super tiring just having to keep up with all those kids all the time. Cephalor badge raises the attack power of Pokemon. It also enables Pokemon to use Flash if they have it any time. Here, take this too. TM31. I don't know what TM31 is. Hopefully it's something good. By using a TM, a Pokemon will... Yeah. I know what TMs are. Contains spider web? What? What is spider web? I've never heard of that move. Interesting. Oh, I got HM. I got Flash. When did I get Flash? I have no idea when I got Flash. We'll give it to Elizabeth for right now, I guess. We'll give Elizabeth Flash. And get rid of Growl. It's not that big of a deal. So now we can go over to Dark Tunnel, or Dark Cave, and get another encounter. We'll have a lone wolf on our team. Is the Poke Center over here? Oh, I'm getting a call. My assistant is at the Pokemon Center in Violet Town. Could you talk to him? Okay, thank you, Professor Elm. Is Pokemon Center over here? The Mart's over here. I'm stupid. I walked all the way back for no good reason. I bet people were screaming in the comments about that, or screaming in the comment section about that. Then I'm just absolutely stupid. Oh, we'll go 5 Pokeballs. And I don't need more potions as of right now. Did I talk to people over here? What's up this way? Am I supposed to go this way? Route 36. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way. Is there grass over here? Do I have a Route 36 encounter? I don't think I do. I shouldn't. Jelly was the last Pokemon we caught. Does it tell me where I caught him at? It doesn't. I don't believe I have a Route 36 encounter. So we are going to get an encounter right here, Route 36. Let's see what it is. Survey says... a Steelix. Okay. Not that bad. Not that bad at all. We are going to bite it because Ember would probably kill it. I flinched. Okay, so please don't kill it, Boomy. Thank you. Thank you for toning down your bite so you don't actually just destroy it. Alright, Steelix. I'm gonna need you to get in this Pokeball. I have 13 of them. I don't want to use them all on you. I need some... I'm guessing we're supposed to go to Dark Cave next. I don't fully know. I'm guessing since they gave us Flash, we're supposed to go there. Steelix, bud. Buddy, pal. I'm not about this, Steelix. Just stay in the ball and just have fun and be a part of our team, okay? That's all I'm asking. Just stay in the ball. Steelix, buddy, pal, amigo. We can't be having this, dude. We can't be having this. I'm not trying to not get you, but just stay in the ball, dude. Steelix. Stay in the ball, dude. I'm not trying to waste all my Pokeballs on you. I only have enough money to buy 5. Okay. Now you're just being annoying. Now you're actually just being annoying. This is obnoxious, Steelix. It's not even shaking. Why is it not even shaking? Hold on. Let me switch into Shucky so I can Thunder Wave it. And maybe... I think it's just Steel type. So it should be able to... That doesn't affect... Did I say it doesn't affect or didn't affect? It doesn't affect him. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Alright, Steelix, I'm throwing one more Pokeball at you, and I'm not doing this anymore. Stay in the ball. Okay, I'm done with this. I'm done with this, Steelix. I'm done with it. I'm not gonna waste all my Pokeballs on you, because I have other encounters I can get. It's not worth my time to actually just sit here and just have him just get rid of all my Pokeballs. So, that's what that's gonna be. Oh, I need the watering. Oh, can I go this way? Oh, I thought he would stop me. Ruin of Alp? What is this? Hello? Are you guys just gonna tell me things I don't care about? or actually give me something. Nope. Okay. Well, we're just gonna go back to the Pokemon Center and talk to Professor Oak's aide. I'm not gonna worry about this right now. I don't think this has anything to do with what we need right now. So let's hurry up and get back to the Pokemon Center. And we're probably going to get... This episode's probably gonna be really short, if I'm being honest. We battled the gym and probably, that's probably gonna be the, we're probably gonna get another encounter in the Dark Cave. And if nothing else crazy happens, that'll probably be the end of the episode. To be honest, let's heal up first. Just because I need to... I have other things I need to do today other than record this episode, because this episode goes up tomorrow. And I'm recording other things tonight. Oh! Also, the schedule for this series, if you couldn't tell from the uploads. Sure, I'll take it. If you couldn't tell from the uploads... This series will be uploaded on Tuesday and Saturday, because I upload Token Lock on Thursday, so it's Tuesday, skip a day, Thursday, skip a day, Saturday, and then Sunday and Monday, you just don't get an episode those 2 days. So, that's the plan for this series, is to do it like that. Hopefully it goes well. Let's look at this egg. Does egg have anything it wants to say to me? It needs more time, though. We might honestly get a counter in here, and then I'll just like probably skip, depending on how long this takes, and we might hatch the egg in today's episode, to be honest. Because I just think it'd be easier than trying to. Wow! When they say dark cave, they mean dark cave. Holy crap. Okay, Elizabeth, I'm gonna need you to use Flash. That does wonders. Okay, I need an encounter. Give me an encounter. Give me something I can use. Give me something I can catch. A Pidgey. What is up with me getting trash mons? Not trash. They're not trash, but like, not the best mons ever. And I killed it. I can't even bite it. That's not good. Okay. Well, let's see. I don't think this cave is that long. And walking around should get us... I think this is the right way. I think this is the right way to get to the next town. I'm not 100% sure, just because I don't know Gen 2 very well. Let's see what this item is. An X special. That's pretty much useless. And so, yeah. Let's try and get the weird. Is there only Pidgey in this place? Probably only Pidgey here. Let's try to get through here pretty fast. It shouldn't take me that long. What am I supposed to do? Hold on. If I can't, what? I need strength. I can't use strength outside of battle. I can only use Flash. There's something I missed. Am I missing something? This is the problem with me playing games. I'm not 100%. I don't 100% know how it works, like what I'm supposed to be doing. Is I get lost, and it's hard for me to recover from me getting lost. I have to go that way. Okay. Well, this is weird. Oh, it's Jinx's in here. Yeah, Jinx purple in this game. I thought she was black in this game. Okay. I mean, that's just Gen 1 that she was that color. Okay. So I guess I need Rock Smash. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna be in this episode. This is gonna be pretty short. It's just gonna be the gym leader fight and telling you about my West Virginia travels. And then I'll cut right now. And I'll be back after I hatch the egg, hopefully, if it doesn't take me 200 years to hatch this egg. And then I'll be back to outro this video. Alright, so I'm back. And as you can see, it's about to hatch. So hopefully we get something good. Hopefully it's something that's actually decent and not a terrible, not terrible, but not a bad mon. Not the worst, I guess? I mean, Mondos, Ariados, I can read, Aridus isn't the worst Pokemon ever. We're gonna name it Peter. Because, you know, Spider-Man. We're gonna name it Peter. Okay, so Peter is a lone wolf now. He does not have anybody to beat with. So that's gonna be interesting. We need to get another encounter, and in between this episode and the next episode, I'll figure out where we're supposed to be going. Actually supposed to be going. Instead of just me thinking I know where we're going. So, yeah. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode for today. If you guys did, make sure you press the like button, subscribe, all that sort of stuff. Make sure you subscribe so you can become a member of the Arsenal and Seers, as Scott likes to call us. My chair is so freaking loud. But, question of the day. That's my chair squeaks uncontrollably. I had a question of the day, and I completely forgot about it. It'll be down in the corner, so make sure you look down in the corner and answer the question of the day, whatever it is, whatever I decide I want it to be, whenever I upload, or whenever I edit this video. So, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching today, for checking out the video. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!